いた。医者。医者。医者。アルマナ。アニヤメオ。
ウシマ。 אוקיי.
מלבושת של הרב דניאל בן. אני יכולה לתת?
אוקיי, טוב.
אחרת אתם עוד יצאתי מתחילה. שתהיה לך.
Bye.
נתת חינם, לא אתן.
כן, אל תיתן חינם.
La la la.
פרעונו, אונטר, חצים שלחו בנו. את הנערים, אנשים בדעת, הם איתו. את האדרים, בזדו להם, אבל יערמו איתם במרחבי הרמה. קמתי, אני לבדי, מתוך להבת האש, ואני הולך וטועה, זה שלושה ימים, לא באוכל, אל בי, ענה. חוסינה, מליפת לכם, ומעין, אפול מת, ירדייך.
ותיתן לו האלמנה את תיגר הלחם הראשונה ותבקש ממנו.
תראה מזה, כי אני לבדי בסוגתי. לאכול מהשיבה נפשך.
ויעזקן האיש.
זהו הנוף הכי יפה והכי עצוב בעולם. כאן הופיע הנסיך הקטן לראשונה, ואחר כך נעלם.
Thank you. aprendiste las lecciones? ¿Limpiaste los zapatos? ¿No te limpiaste los zapatos? ¿Estudiaste? ¿Limpiaste los zapatos? ¿Limpiaste los zapatos? ¿Lavaste los dientes? ¿Lavaste las manos? ¿Lavaste la cabeza hoy? ¿No te lavaste la cabeza? ¿Te bañaste? ¿No te bañaste? ¿Cambiaste la camisa? ¿No te
cambiaste? ¿No te לדבר על התפשטות עצי הבאובאב.
שוז אני מעובר
עצי הבאובאב.
נמידו
הורצי
ותשנו. שוז אני מעובר
Theater is located in the old city of Akko, in the Galileo. My name is Grace Schuster. I'm an actress from Argentina, and I came to the theater company of Akko this year. I work alone. Here in Israel now. We are working very hard with the company center of Akko in a lot of performances, which I'm going inside since now. Company performs in the Night Hall complex in an area which was once a mental hospital. Ancient city is an ideal location to build a program which combines tourism and theater. A unit promising survival. The number of visitors in the center per year is 40,000. This number includes soldiers, organized groups, schools, clubs, scouts, and culturally aware individuals from throughout the country. The center was founded by David Mahayan as a result of his need for total artistic autonomy. Other artists joined him. The artistic freedom of the group provides for the selection of the material, the work process, the products and its presentation, the structure of organization and the character of the group. The company engaged in daily training, which consists of theatrical exercises, acrobatic, mime, improvisation, which act as a tool for developing group and individual sensitivity. The training is normally led by David Mahayan, the group's manager and creative director. Actors of the center take part in daily work, such as office work, technical work, production, costumes, and set design. Performance that's called Mineretas Man. Here we make the march where the Turkish was, and we send coffee, and we have the prostitute of the march, and the Al-Jassar, that after we are going to see where Al-Jassar is working. No. Come to the Al-Jassar place. Now, we have a festival here in Akko. It's in the name of Vocaliza 88. Excuse me, but I don't know what's Vocaliza 88 because it's my first time here in Israel and I've never been in Vocaliza 88. La 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 la, we are going to hear music. Vocal music, I think, without orchestra. That is the interesting thing, I hope so.
Wir kommen schon wieder stören.
part of Minerita's mind. In this part of this tunnel. Please come with me. And we are continuing to see the place where we perform Minerita's man. Each actor designed his own costume, integrating the development of the character. The same process is used in lighting and set. In other words, the aim of the group is to take responsibility for its own house. The overall goal of the company is to establish a permanent group of actors. Which, through an original process of expression, is born a presentation. The struggle for community recognition is daily. The citizens of ACO who do not normally attend theatrical performances are being pursued by these actors, whether it is by street performances, community activities, or clown performances on the beach. The activity of the theater is influenced by its special location, the Arabic quarter of the old city and its culture. Arabic actors work in the theater, and there is a natural interaction between Jewish and Arabic members having nothing to do with politics. The theater center of ACO is also aware of the total population of the Galilee, which is known for its large population of Druze.
It's a radical directing. Part of it is good. Now it's for the joke.
The last production.
Do not feel that you start to read and you stuck with the word. That's No, but you know that there is a camera.
Okay. Okay. The last production was an evening of Druze poetry, in which the poet expresses his identity problems as an Israeli Arab. The actor sings his songs and the poet speaks with the audience. This way, there is a situation of a dialogue. In January of 1987, David Mahajan, artistic manager and director of the theater center in Akko, went on a visit to Europe to examine small centers which work in a similar way to the center in Akko. He visited Teatro Potlatch in Italy. And the company came on a visit to Akko in June of 1987 to teach the actors and get to know the center. He visited for the third time Piccolo Teatro di Pontedera and received a request from the head of the center, Mr. Roberto Bacci for a translation to Italian. a very beautiful old city of 5,000 years. Here, in this beautiful old city, a lot of generations they have passed, many years ago. We are in the citadel of Akko. These walls were built by Jasar El Pacha, the ruler of Akko.
place is when the theater center of ACCO is working. The ACCO theater center is located in a formal mental hospital. The night hall. Many tourists are visiting this place. The theater is performing an historical performance specially for them in order to give them a living image of the history of ACCO. Here we show part of the Turkish time. Now we are going to have a Vocalisa 88 for Pesach. There are a lot of groups working in it with vocal voice. Really, excuse me, but I don't know what is exactly Vocalisa. It's my first time in Israel, and I will see what is that about. The audience are following the actors through this cave. And they take them where we make the Crusaders die. Here is the most special place, is the crypt of Saint John. And here is also the last part of the historical performance. Come with me, please. Come on. can see, the theater is opposite to the mosque. Some interesting theater while searching for new language and creating original materials from our sources as an artist. We are doing here everything. Our day is very hard. We make day training and performances, rehearsals, office work, and also we clean us the theater, and of course, etc., etc., etc. Behind this wall, there is a big box. The box of the prince. Our new performance. The prince is a contribution to his author, Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. The prince. Last performance. The prince is not an adaptation. What we are trying to do is to get alive all the characters that they are not in the book. Another performance. It is the trial of the widow against the wind. Come, come. This is the studio for our actors. We have also a school for creative actors. Here in ACCO, we have a lot of activities, work. Every year we have a special festival for music, dance, theater. The Theater Center of ACCO prepared for last year a special work street as a contribution to ACO. This is ACO, and this is the theater. Thank you for following me in my adventure. My name is Grace Schuschner. I am an actress from Argentina, and I have 25 years old. Thank you. Bye. This is ACO, and this is the theater. Thank you for following me in my adventure. My name is Grace. Bye-bye.